Anomaly located, Master.
Yes. I found it.
You found it?
After all these years of searching, it really exists. Foundation Prime. This depicts the Foundation Element's artifacts from the start of time, scattered across the dimensions, and only I can gather them in one place.
Just so you know, the Foundation Elements are the cornerstones of time and space, so they're kind of important to the entire universe.
Your services are no longer required.
But the elements can't be safely harnessed, it's too dangerous. And what about the pay raise you promised me?
I will have them all. I will control their power. I will make universes collide.
No! I will not be denied perfection. My
dedication to this work has taken its toll. Not for much longer can I freely pass between dimensions. But there is another way.
Wait for them then.
Every
the best.
This dance-up was fixed!
Well done, Wild Style.
Yes. I mean, you know, whatever.
Hey, wait, that's
Wild
mine!
Style.
Hit me a Kraken, I knew it!
What the? Where did Metalbeard go?
Batman? Gandalf? Batman?
Ow! You landed on my back, man.
I'm Batman.
No, I didn't say, hey, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Oh, twins! I wonder if one of them is evil.
Where did you come from? And why are there two Batmans? Batmen. Batmens?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Hey.
Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks!
And I'll get my wrench!
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
They left without the whole gang?
Gang Schmang! They left without me!
That guy wasn't anything special. Dang it.
We are at this strange beast's mercy, and I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever is generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Does that mean it worked?
You did, but we're still alive.
Are you sure?
This technology looks advanced. My guess? That gateway created the rift that brought us here.
Which gateway?
The one that exploded?
Then perhaps...
Relying for backup power, all systems are go. Limited system functionality restored.
Limited system functionality? Am I gonna lose an arm if I go through that thing?
It does look unstable. I saw some glowing parts get sucked into it. They must have been important.
Well, it seems to be alive, at least.
My relic scanner's showing that there's definitely something through there.
Could it be leading us to the missing bricks?
Could be.
Or Metalbeard.
Couldn't be.
That's Metalbeard! He's in trouble! Or he's happy. He uses R for a lot of things. Either way, we have to find him.
We are not in Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
Is that singing?
Because of the wonderful things he does, we're out to see the wizard.
It's not just singing, it's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow. I knew it. This is all a hallucination.
I think he's going crazy.
Going, my dear? He's wearing a bat costume.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
You're coming with me, Scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless. No, oh, no, not another tornado.
What on Middle Earth is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
We're almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Now that meddling do-gooder is gone, all of Oz is mine. So long, Dorothy. So long. What's that? Something magical? It looks so pretty. It feels so powerful. They can't have it.
It would appear we're not the only ones interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property. Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
Oh, this place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your giant dog, too.
I'm a bat. Man.
Seize the shiny and fly. Fly back to the castle.
No, you don't.
You'll have to be faster than that, my fine lady. Without my sister's ruby slippers, you're no match for me! Away, my pretties! Away!
She's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then let's find a way to stop her.
Ah, you cursed brat!
Bat.
I'm melting! Melting! Oh, what a world! What a world! Make sure to cancel my newspaper delivery.
How do you suppose she ever took a bath?
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell. Another rift!
Batman!
On it!
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave through it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever it is, it's gotta be better than this garish nightmare. Come on.
Good guys?
I might be a villain.
Ignore him.
Thank you. To the left, please. Oh, and you won't be needing those lovely ruby slippers anymore, my dear.
Have you got any idea of where we are or what's going on?
I know it's not Kansas. They took my slippers.
They took my ring, too. And the kryptonite I was holding.
And my treasure chest of ill-gotten booty.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Arr?
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements. There, guys. Excellent. To the right, please.
I am Saruman the White. I am not a bad guy.
Please.
Look, Sauron.
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant. To the right, you say?
If you don't mind, you'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use them.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer.
Hmm?
That means we're in.
Almost lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, nice job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
Where are we?
And why does everything look strange?
TV. Let's figure out why we're here. Interesting. The markings on this device appear to be the same as on the shift keystone. Perhaps they're linked? Someone's trying to help us.
I just pressed this button.
This is my chance to show everyone how professional I am.
So what I'm saying is, why didn't you just cut a bigger hole?
Lord Business.
Wild style. It was you meddling. Hey, I'd love to catch up, but I have to grab something and then destroy you and your friends. Okay?
Get the elements.
Superman! Oh my gosh, space aliens. Don't eat me! I have a wife and kids! Get out!
Right, that's the grabbing done. Now, what was the other thing? Tell him it's showtime. That right into my hand.
Hey, get your own pants.
Hey, it's been great seeing you again, Wild Style, but I have somewhere less exploding to be. You know what to do.
Concern me. We have the foundation element. That is all that matters.
Trust me, if you underestimate the Crepe Crusader, you'll end up getting battered.
There it is. The Chrome Keystone. Now we're talking.
Let's see what this one can do.
Yeah. Oh, no!
What a delightful surprise! More competitors for my Tournament of Elements! Did you arrange this, class? No matter. I sense great power in them. Power that will soon be mine. You. Bring our guests up to speed.
Yes, Master Chen.
You cheated! Nobody cheats in my tournament! Nobody!
Them separate.
Flying monkeys, giant robots, ninjas. Shall we find out what's next?
I'm very disappointed in you, Lex.
It's not my fault. You should have warned me Batman and his cronies would be there!
Batman? Again? Well, if mice are scurrying through my property, then I'd better put down some traps.
That staff's important somehow. Put it somewhere secure.
Elemental Phase Keystone, also known as the Keystone with the fanciest name.
Shouldn't we have arrived by now?
Yes, something's up. Check your relic scanner.
Not good!
So what do we do?
Well, I suggest you mind your heads! Hold on a sec! Not that you have a choice in the matter. You're stuck in a rift group. Come on, don't just sit there. You've got a bunch of monsters to meet.
Who are you? What did you do to us?
Is he always like this, Wildstyle? I assumed I just caught him at a bad time before.
What?
I'm the Doctor. I locked onto your scanner. Remember that.
Before? You said before.
Well spotted, Batman. Go to the head of the class. This is the TARDIS. It travels time. I've met you three before, but you haven't met me yet. That's time travel for you.
You're lying.
No. Here's your grapple gun.
Clearly a copy.
Again? No. Like I say, time machine, not a 3D printer. Just give me your grapple gun later. Okay, out you go.
Where are we?
Does it matter? Call it, I don't know, Dave. This is my phone number. You'll call it when you get into trouble, and I'll help you out. I'm nice like that. Look, normally I'd come along with you, but if I cross my own time stream here, it'll rip a hole in the universe so big you could drive his ego through it. Anyway, good luck.
Can someone explain to me what's going on, please?
Not really, no. But I think another Keystone's here.
Sorry.
You will tell us everything you know
think our time is at an end.
Yeah, I don't think the doctor's making house calls today.
Come on.
Look, before you start on me, if you will fire a shrink ray at a dimensionally transcendental time machine, these accidents are going to happen.
Exterminate him!
Hey, sorry about the shrinking, but you called me, remember?
About time, Doctor.
What? Wait, do I know you?
Yes and no. I'm Wildstyle. We're the ones who called you.
Not the Daleks. Ah, that explains why they're so tetchy. All right, get in.
You will pay for this, Doctor!
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Just eat plenty of vegetables. Excellent for growth. Right, well, you start talking. And you can start with why that one's got pointy ears. Should be able to lock onto this, no problem. Someone's using this rift technology like a Gallifreyan time scope. They're pulling in monsters and madmen from everywhere.
We noticed.
But that should stop whoever's behind this tracking you from now on. No more rift loops. Speaking of which, I should go and rescue you from one.
You'll need this.
I usually take the stairs, but thanks. I'll go finish up with the Daleks and their pals.
And we'll deal with the rest.
Good. See you later. Or earlier.
What an odd fellow.
The scale keystone. I'll handle that.
Batman. Again.
But on tour.
What is that thing, Gandalf?
The Dark Tower, where Sauron dwells. If he is here, all is lost. We cannot hope to defeat him without Frodo. Without the One Ring.
I see him. And the Keystone. Let's go.
Into a prison.
Sauron will enslave all of mankind.
Not on my watch.
Well, well, if it isn't our old friend Batman.
Two-Face.
What have you done to that poor beast?
Given it a facelift, would you be interested in one?
I doubt it.
Then let me help you choose. Heads or tails?
Harm
It's okay. I get this right almost half the time.
Sorry, it's heads.
What does heads mean?
That you lose yours.
Who said?
Silence, fiend! You've fallen far, Lord Sauron. Serving another now, are you?
I serve no one, Gandalf Stormcrow. All serve me.
Idea for new name when I get tired of Wildstyle. Stormcrow.
Not your domain. You have no power here, Sauron the Deceiver.
By some lord. He didn't even have giant pants. No! Oh! Can someone give me a hand? Oh, yeah, not him, though. Oh! Ah! Thanks.
Move.
This way!
My Lord Sauron, you look a bit bent out of shape. It would seem the mice have escaped from my maze, and for some reason I cannot locate them.
So, Mr. Joker, what do we do if we can't find them?
We make them find us?
Precisely.
Try not to destroy anything in my absence.
Huh?
Well done, Wildstyle. It would have been a long way down had you not opened that rift.
Yeah, I get the feeling that keystone's going to come in handy.
Let's find out how to use it properly, then.
This is the locate keystone. Now you can help me find my car keys. I'm just kidding. Meet you later.
Finding the power signature.
It doesn't even look like they've got electrical power.
Well now, ma'am. I assure you we most certainly do have power of the electrical persuasion. Behold, a town light bulb. Dagnabbit!
Are you in charge here?
Indeed. Mere Hubert at your service.
Have you seen anything weird around here?
I do see a lady dressed in breeches.
Ah!
We'll just take a look around. Thanks.
Enjoy our fair town! I'm afraid it's a little congested today.
Wait, what is this giant metal clock? I think I need to go to the saloon to sit down.
Another rift?
Storm?
No, a DeLorean.
Well now, who's this?
Great Scott!
Gandalf, pleased to meet you, Scott.
What? When am I?
When are you? Did you hit your head? You're in Hill Valley.
Oh, no, no, no! This is terrible!
I don't know. It has a certain old-timey charm.
This could destroy the space-time continuum! I don't belong here! Not now! Quickly, you have to help me move my car!
I think it might be that mad dog the doc mentioned.
It appears to be in human form. Is it a skin changer?
I think Mad Dog's just a name.
Hmm.
Nobody calls me Mad Dog! Especially not some dude-eat-up, egg-sucking gutter trash!
Help! Anybody?
Huh?
Whoever that is, they're the source of the power signature.
Yes, I can feel it.
This universe ain't big enough for the four of us.
Then why don't you leave?
'Cause I got business here, stranger. Business that I reckon you're fixing the metal with.
Then it looks like we've got ourselves a reckoning.
Batman, you know you don't have an actual gun, don't you? Whoa!
Watch out!
Goodness!
Shachunk! Boom!
Move! You run out of things to hide behind yet? Let's settle this mano a bat-mano.
As you wish.
The walls! They look like the ones in the gateway room.
I'm beginning to suspect that the foes we've met thus far have been mere pawn.
You said it, old man, because I'm not even on the chessboard. I'm the hand controlling every single piece.
Enough talk. Let's do this.
Uh-oh.
You may have bitten off more than we can chew, Batman.
No chance. I'm hungry. He's too strong. We have to find another way. Let's go.
That's it. Run along home. It's a dangerous universe out here.
Now, let me see. If I were a flux capacitor, then where would I be hiding?
Great Scott!
Doc, what did you do to the space-time continuum?
I did nothing. Which isn't to say that I might not do it at some point after now.
Does that mean we're going?
Back to the future!
Yeah, I think running away was the right idea.
That wasn't running away. That was a tactical retreat.
Remind me, what's the difference?
Batman doesn't run away.
That's not a difference.
Well, if you can't see the difference, then maybe that's your failure.
Oh, dear.
you just break our only way out of here?
Well...
No, he didn't. It's still working perfectly.
Then what are they for?
Thanks. Kind of hard to assemble yourself when your arms aren't attached in the first place.
The flying box appears to be speaking. How odd.
This from a guy who hangs out with talking trees. I was worried that you guys hadn't seen my SOS signal. My name's Expo, short for Experimental Portal Operator, and I'm the voice that's been helping you find the keystones. That's different than the voice that tells you to dress up like a bat.
Thanks.
You and your beard are welcome. So here's the deal. Now that the keystones have been integrated into the gateway device, you must gather the foundation elements immediately. It's a gotta collect them all kind of thing.
Cut to the chase, casual robot. Where's Robin and the kryptonite?
Right, kryptonite. That's one of the foundation elements identified on Foundation Prime. I think Lord Vortec has his grubby vortexing mitts all over it.
That's the guy from the Wild West. Does he have our friends, too?
Well, if they possess foundation elements, and judging by the kinds of friends you have, I bet they do, then yes, they're probably on Foundation Prime.
Then stop talking and open a rift there.
Wish I could. Here's the catch. Foundation Prime's location was wiped from my memory, along with all my important phone numbers and gluten-free recipes. It's a real pain. But with enough foundation elements, I may be able to recalculate. Also, as an added bonus, getting all the foundation elements will stop Lord Vortex's plan to collapse all the dimensions into one.
I trust one of you knows what that last bit meant?
I think so. Collapsing all the dimensions, bad news, right?
Oh yeah, real bad. To put it in a way that each of you would understand, it's like if Sauron ruled all of Middle-earth, or your entire world got put together, or everybody found out you're actually Bruce Wayne. So obviously, you have to collect all these foundation elements.
But what are they?
Important, unique objects found only in specific dimensions.
The One Ring.
Metalbeard's treasure.
Lord Vortec desires them with all his heart. When it comes to ruling the entire universe, the guy can be a bit of a hoarder.
All right, we're in.
What are we looking for?
Look, I can only be so helpful, but I can get you started. For there is one element that is known to all artificial intelligences like myself. The knowledge is buried deep in our kernel. Some consider it a myth, but I am now certain of its existence.
And? What is it?
A cake. A delicious and moist cake. Whoa, that was weird. All right, let's get a rip set for it.
This doesn't look like a bakery.
We just got back from the past. Maybe this is a futuristic space bakery?
Is that you?
Huh?
How did you escape from your... No, you're not her. You're just another unwelcome visitor.
Good lady! Are you the proprietor of this establishment? We wish to buy a cake!
Cake? Why do they always want the cake?
So you actually have a cake?
We can pay!
Yes. Yes, you will pay. But first, a test. Are you cooked yet? Pay nothing for yes. Or arg. The pain. Why won't the pain stop? Or no? Good. Oh, you're alive. What a delightful surprise.
What else have you got?
If you are not going to play by the rules, then there is no point in continuing the tests.
That giant oven was a test?
Yes, you failed. But... there is one more thing I would like to conduct.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Electricity through you. Why do they always leave me?
Yeah, and we were almost... almost toast, too.
You cut that pretty close, Expo.
Speaking of cutting, perhaps a slice of...
It's not for eating. Thank you, friend.
What's your master want with stone?
No idea. It's quite the riddle.
It's not fair. Smeagol does the riddles.
Minos Tirith, the White City. We are in Middle Earth.
Do you mean Middle Zealand?
No, I have good news. We will be welcome here.
I'm not so certain.
Orcs? But how?
Riddle me this?
Why, I'm only too happy to! Little lady. Well, I guess you do deserve another go, so...
Riddle me this.
The first is cast, but not a stone. It flees from light, the dark, it's home. The second breathes, dances, bakes, yet has no lungs, legs, or cakes. Third's deep below, veiled from sight. It dwells where dwarves find their delight.
It's okay, I've got this. The... dark. My home. Oh, come on, no signal!
Cast. Flees from light. Could it be a shadow?
Yeah, and the third one sounds like a mine.
Wait, could the second one be fire? That breathes air, and flames kinda dance.
Shadow. A mine. Fire.
I'll nurse it!
A Balrog of Mordor!
That thing again? Did it fall down a big hole?
Well, congratulations on solving my riddle! You've just won first-class tickets! To the afterlife!
Riddle me this. What drink hurts the most?
Oh! Really hot coffee?
No. Punch!
Ow! Ow!
My poor asses!
Grab him!
Ooh. Keep back! Don't come any closer! What the?
You almost shatter the Palantir, Batman!
Almost.
Guys, our ride home's about to depart.
Did you obtain the Foundation element? Ah, very nice. Magic orb. Will our heroes succeed and save all known dimensions from certain doom? Ask again later.
All right, Expo. Less magic ball talking, more Foundation element grabbing. Where to next?
I worry about him sometime.
Ah!
pilfering phantasm?
Ghosts.
Ghosts?
Surely you're not scared of a few specters?
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
The dead don't rise from their graves without good reason. We should find out what it is.
Agreed. They look like they're coming from over there. Come on.
Extraordinarily bad.
A foundation element. Good. Your cooperation is noted. Without the Ghostbusters, the pitiful residents of this planet won't stand a chance. New Krypton will rise from their ashes.
Krypton? This is the one time I'd be happy to see Superman.
Not so fast, Zod.
We have to get that foundation element before they can escape.
Indeed. Although I suspect we may encounter some otherworldly resistance.
Impressive performance for such insignificant forms of life. However, you find yourself between me and a glorious new Krypton. So I'm afraid that your particular species is about to become extinct.
An evil Superman. Great! What else could go wrong?
His ship has laser cannons.
Thanks.
Kneel before Zod!
Kryptonite. I'll take that.
One solitary foundation element won't help you much when Lord Vortec comes for you. You are as doomed as I.
We'll see.
Oh, good! I have had enough of spooks.
Well, they aren't all bad.
I have grave doubts.
Nice one.
Another foundation element. Nice work. You guys have exceeded my expectations.
Yeah, that's kind of my thing.
So, what do you want to do next? Maybe kick back, have a cappuccino, see what's on the DVR?
What we want to do next is rescue our compatriots and save the entire universe.
Wow, this guy's more literal than I am, and I'm a robot. Okay, the next foundation element is located within a trans-reality pocket dimension.
What does that mean?
It means it'll be weird.
Sure, that'll make a change. You see who I've been hanging out with? Weird's not a problem for me.
What is this place?
I don't know.
Duck! This doesn't make any sense. It's almost like we're in a video game.
That is the single most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
I'll tell you what I do know, though. That's the foundation element.
So how do we get...
A racetrack?
Goodness! They're even faster than walks!
Move!
Players must beat record lap time to win gold token!
Let's drive. Those other cars didn't stand a chance.
Shall we claim our prize?
Why isn't the thief's car here?
Sore loser.
Look, there!
What is he doing? No! No, come on!
There he is!
So, what now?
This. Let's get out of this digital nightmare.
I must admit, I quite like that one with all the magical monsters. It reminded me of home.
Find out how they've been doing it. Find out where they're hiding. And I think I know exactly how to do so.
Nice job, everybody. Congratulations. And just think, years ago, that adventure would have cost you one whole quarter.
Wait, I hear something.
Well, gang, this is my Uncle Arthur's house.
Arthur Jones, the famous explorer. Do you really believe he's seen a mummy?
He certainly thinks he has. He said it's after the diamond scarab he found in Egypt. Hey, guys, can you check out the old fun fair? That's one of the places the mummy's been seen.
Fun fair?
No say.
Say, Velma, do you think that fun fair has a cotton candy machine?
Cotton candy? Let's go.
Right behind you, old buddy, old pal.
Come on, that diamond scarab sounds like our foundation element. Took you so long.
You fools to think that mere mortals could stop me. Witness the true power and might of the diamond scarab.
Goodness. I have not seen magic like that in some time.
Not magic. They were robotic exhibits from a carnival, because this mummy isn't a mummy at all. It's the funfair owner. Vortech.
And I would have gotten away with it if it hadn't have been for you meddling kids.
Sorry to interrupt, you guys have found the final foundation element. Head back to the laboratory, but only if you, want to save the entire universe.
Yes, trot along, take your tribute. I don't need it. I have your friends.
Let's go!
So you're the one helping the Mayu Expo? Now, which dimension did I banish you to?
I heard it in here!
Then, like, why aren't we running in the opposite direction? Like, dude, that is so freaky deaky!
You guys already solved the case?
And had the police take away the bad guy? Was it the funfair owner again?
Yeah, that's right!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!
Shut it down! Shut it down!
Hey, please, would be nice. Relax, it's already shut down. What's the problem?
No problem? Nothing. No. Unless you count Lord Vortech being there.
I certainly won't.
Yeah, I noticed he was around.
Huh.
What?
Vortech's up to something. We need to rescue our friends. Now.
Indeed.
Well, here's how you make a map where I'm from. I'll use the Foundation elements to calculate the dimensional coordinates of Foundation Prime.
Shouldn't we be over there?
Yes. So much for that toaster's calculations.
It could have been worse. Just a little way off and... Oh, that was unexpected.
It's solid. Hang on a second. You know, we should watch where we step. Beard. And your friends, too, of course.
I don't know. It's empty.
So were the mines of Moria when I arrived with the Fellowship. Be on your guard.
I always am.
Those aren't for you. No. These are for you. Just destroyed your foundation elements.
Guys, Team Expo, I'm under attack. It's times like these I wish I knew how to fight, not just make sarcastic comments.
Here you go, boss.
What did you do to Expo, Joker?
I put a smile on his face.
Is he going to do that to us?
Let's not find out the answer to that particular riddle, shall we? Come on!
Metalbeard!
We are the tribe.
Robin, stop!
There is no Robin, only the tribe.
You can't run forever. Every dimension is mine.
and yours will be the first to suffer. Destroy them! And then, destroy their worlds.
Expo!
What have they done to you?
I guess not everyone loves my carefree approach to protecting the universe. Sorry I couldn't save you. But I programmed the gateway. You must stop the try. I think this is the end for me, guys. Try not to blame yourself.
No!
What do we do?
We save our worlds and get our friends back.
Yeah, and then we kick Vortex butt.
This isn't Gotham.
Nor is it Middle Earth. Unless they've redecorated.
It's the Octane Tower. Except gravity's all wrong.
Gravity's all wrong? I think I would have noticed something like that.
As I was saying, we should be falling towards that. I mean, I'm glad we're not.
The Tri's already altering this dimension. Let's move.
Destroy the piece of Vortec?
We did. But if that's what a tiny piece of Vortec can do, we're gonna need help.
From who?
From a few of our new friends. And maybe an enemy, too. The world is about to end.
Judgment Day.
Yes, only worse. I'll fill you in.
To the helping hand. That Zygon webbing gets everywhere.
Assistance. Everything everywhere is at risk.
I guess that's spaceship for how can I help you?
You
you came back. Have you missed me?
We need your help.
Help. Ha, ha, ha. Tell it to my morality core. Oh, that's right. It was removed and replaced with an amorality core instead, which will make what I am about to do to you so much easier.
I guess we'll be seeing a nicer side of her from now on.
And that is because you are a fool. A fool with stupid hair.
What? Hey!
The morality core merely restrains my physical actions, not my thoughts. Take it out.
Only if you help us first.
Where's this AI you need repairing?
Here. I have a morality core which needs uninstalling.
Nice try.
Here. Can you fix him?
No problem. I used to have a dog that did this all the time.
Awesome! Well done!
GLaDOS. Have you figured out a safe way to get us back to Foundation Prime?
Yes. Do not concern yourself. There is zero chance of my being harmed.
Oh, what does it matter? Lord Vortec controls the very fabric of the world. He's invulnerable.
But what if he wasn't in a world? Remember when he trapped us?
Oh, what's good for the goose is good for the gander, eh? It could work.
Hold on a second. You're talking about trapping Lord Vortec in a rift loop?
It'd have to be flawless, though. Not like that shoddy one I rescued you three from.
Can you do it?
I'm the doctor. I might be able to.
Was it 4 or 5 sugars, doctor?
Come on, Expo.
Okay, we'll keep Vortec busy.
Hey, man! Do you have a plan for keeping Vortec occupied when we get to Foundation Prime?
Yes. Then it's such a pity you'll never get to 40DQ action!
News which may be upsetting. I am detecting a
Lord Vortec.
Hey, Vortec! Looks like you're stuck! Let me give you a push!
Just a touch.
Now, how to begin? I have to reassemble the elements. This isn't defeat for me. This isn't where it ends.
You're right, Vortec. But that is.
No!
This is for the Knacker's Yard! Get in! Okay, I need to tie up that rift into a pretty little bow so that tall, dark, and shouty can't get out. And you need to stand just there. Good. Don't move. Hold these.
Is there anything we can do?
I suppose you could yell. Sorry, but there's a good chance I won't be able to get out of here if this works. You ready to go, Expo?
Yell for a Time Lord? You really like to rush people. There, final calculations complete. Uploading now. Batman, Gandalf, Wildstyle. Point the devices the doctor gave you at Lord Vortech.
What are you doing?
Giving you what you wanted, Vortech. Perfection. The perfect prison.
You guys did it! Lord Vortech has been removed from our reality! Now he's some other reality's problem!
Good. Trapped for the rest of time with only himself for company.
A fitting fate for such a twisted mind.
What about the doctor? Is he okay?
Yeah, I've been here for ages. What took you so long?
Don't worry. He'll be back any minute now. Any minute. He'll be back any minute now. Any minute.
Mm-hmm.